Yes, welcome back to Lost Toy Box with your host, T-Roy. How you guys doing? This is day two of our what we brought back from Seattle. Still kind of weathered about that trip. I tell you what, climate-wise, I've noticed it wore me out up there. I mean, we walked everywhere we went, and I'm a big guy, if you haven't noticed, and my God, I got wore out. And I still haven't gotten my breathing back right from being down here. I don't know if it's different pollen or what, but something's a mess with me. But anyways, that's enough about that. You don't want to hear about me. You want to hear about the pops, right? So today, got some more stuff to show you, and I have a giveaway. So we are going to be giving away. Where is it? So some people do want this, some people don't. So that's why I'm kind of giving it. It's going to be just a true giveaway. Basically, all you got to do is hashtag Seattle was fun. That's it. This video, hashtag Seattle was fun. Next video I do, actually, I'm going to give it a week. So next Monday, I'll come back to this video. And everybody who hashtags Seattle was fun, you'll be entered into a drawing to win the John Lennon Festival of Fun New York Comic Con Limited Edition. Now, box pop-wise, it's in pretty good shape. But the one thing that I don't understand is it looks like somebody wrote on it or something. It's not like wrote on, but it's got like an indention. You can't even see it, but in person you can see it. That's it. I just don't want someone getting this and be like, hey, my free pop I won has something wrong with it. But that's what you're going for. All you got to do is hashtag Seattle was fun. Get a chance to win that John Lennon Festival of Fun New York Comic Con pop. With that being said, I'm going to continue on. Oh, don't forget, if you like this video, and especially if you want a chance to win that John Lennon, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And if you want to, ring that notification bell. I do post randomly. I'm not like one of those people who have one every Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, or whatever. I pretty much, when I have the time, I try to put one out. So, become kind of fast and furious this week. So, next up, my pickups. Most of these are going to be ECC pickups, but first off, we have Geralt from The Witcher. There you see him. Great pop. They had all of these, the series for this, all of them except for the, I think there's an Amazon exclusive that I know of for sure, but they had all of them at the Funko HQ. And I didn't have no room. When we went to Funko HQ, we realized I was already running out of room to get anything back. So didn't get the rest of them. I will, though. I will be finishing that set. I had the original Witcher set and had to get rid of it. Times get tough sometimes. You have to get rid of stuff you don't want to. And that was one of the things I did. But anyways, on to the next thing. Next we have the Pumpkin McNugget. And as you can see, this has just the New York Comic Con sticker. It does not have the shared sticker. It does not have the Festival of Fun. This was actually, I picked this up actually at the HQ. So I thought that was kind of neat. But, you know, people who are sticker fanatics, they want the good sticker. They don't want that shared sticker. So I got that one. Next up we have, I love this one. It's the stupid sexy Flanders. That is just a great, great pop. And what's funny is if you look behind his glasses, there's nothing there. Like, he just got where eyeballs should be. So I thought that was kind of funny. If his glasses ever fall off, he's going to look really weird. Great pop. Another great pop. Next up we have, I'm a butcher this name. I've told you guys before, I'm not a Dragon Ball Z fan. But that is, it's the Doria. You can see they actually overlap the stickers, which that sucks. It would have been better if it was actually down here, not right where they put it. But, you know, they put a lot on there, so I'm sure people got tired and just started throwing them on as fast as they could. But there's the Doria. I do like the way you see through his little eye thing. That's kind of like the Planet Vegeta one. Next up we have the 1500 piece Play-Doh Pete. And as you can see, he actually got damaged Let's see if I can get to where you can actually see it. It's kind of hard to see. Yeah, there you go. You can see it right through there. That kind of sucked. He didn't get damaged in transit. He actually was damaged like that when I got him. I found out later that I could have actually just took him back up there and been like, hey, this one's damaged. Can you give me a different one? But, you know, I mean, I feel like, yeah, I mean, it sucks that he's damaged. But sometimes, I mean, you're going to get damaged pops sometimes. And they were so busy and so fast and so nice and polite, you know, I don't think I would have even felt right to sit there and nitpick on pops. He's still a cool pop and he's still a limited piece. So, no complaints there. So the next one, well actually it's two because it's the same pop, but it's the Cad Bane. And if you guys have seen my videos, I have the both versions of the original Cad Bane. So I got the Festival of Fun and I got the Fall Convention. It was funny as we went to Target to get bins to pack all this stuff up, bring it back on the plane, and we ran into this guy. And there, he's the only one there, and he was mint. I mean mint. Great pop. So got him to go with my other one. That way I have, you know, the brothers have brothers. But, you know, I still haven't finished. I haven't gotten to the Bad Batch yet. I'm actually trying to get through the Clone Wars right now. So, but all I hear is good things about him. And supposedly there's going to be a live action version of him. So we'll see what happens with that. So that's it with the Festival of Fun Pops. What we have left is four pops I picked up from the HQ, and three of them are commons, one of them's not. So let's just go through the commons first. First we have Dexter. He was the last one they had there. I wanted to get all of the new ones, but again, like I said, I was short on room. And I already ordered the Johnny Bravo, and I've already ordered the Courage the Cowardly Dog, and plus I think they're supposed to be doing a Flock version of him, I'm hoping. That's the rumor anyway, so if they do, that's the one I'd rather have anyways. So next up, both these go together. From the Book of Boba Fett, I have the Book of Boba Fett, and the Fennec Shand. So those are pretty cool, and they are the only two that are in this series. You can see where it says the Book of Boba Fett. So, you know, as being a completionist, anytime you walk in and you can find two of the complete set, that's awesome. So next up, we walked into the Amazon store, and I found the Winter Soldier. And this is actually for someone else, but I found him. I thought that was pretty cool. And then I also got the Funkoverse Marvel strategy game with the Black Panther Chase. And they had four of these on the shelf. And three of them were chases, one of them wasn't. So, if I would have had room, I would have gotten all of those, because I know people out there would love to have had them, and I could have hooked some people up. But, you know, room. It's a long trip. If I ever drive up there with a truck, I'm going to be in trouble, because I'll come up back with it loaded. Last thing I got, and I'm not huge on the art series anymore. I used to have all of them, and they just got to a point where they started throwing out ones I just thought were ugly and stupid, and being a completionist, like I'm like, well, I can't have all of them. If I'm not going to get all of them, then I'm only going to get the ones I actually collect. But with this being an HQ exclusive limited edition, I had to pick up the Batman. And that is really cool. Kind of questionable where they put that bat signal right there. But other than that, that's a cool pop. Definitely, I mean, only way you can get him, so had to pick him up. You know, I don't know if I'll keep him, but most likely somebody I know will want him or will trade him for me or what have you. So there you go. That's it for today. Not much. No pop of the day. Just remember that hashtag, if you want the shot John Lennon, we'll be doing that next Monday. Until then, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I got more coming because there's still more pops downstairs I haven't shown you. But until then, remember, collectors help collectors.